Hi, my name is Dr. Wayman Hago. I'm an internal medicine doctor in primary care in New York City. I came here to take the American Academy of Procedural Medicine courses so I can expand my practice. In New York City, it's kind of tough to just do general medicine, primary care, so I thought it was very important to expand my practice and hopefully bring in more income to my office. So far, I've taken courses in Botox, facial aesthetic medicine, and mesotherapy, which I learned a lot, things that I didn't even know, even when I try to do independent research. The staff here and the professors gave out much needed information, very informative about things I didn't even know, and the experiences they went through, particularly the pearls, were very important to me and helpful, and they'll help me in my practice.
Thank you.